This is a postscript because during the entire interview, I completely failed to mention the most influential piece of literature in the world to me, and what influences probably every song I've ever written, which is T.S. Eliot's The Wasteland. Thank you, Elizabeth, for forgetting that.